first thing first, make sure they do the titles, the animations, whatever you want. Make sure that you don't have any background, okay? You're gonna leave it black. It's gonna be weird, but just leave it black. And then Command E to renderize, and on the settings you're gonna go to format. In case you are doing video and audio together, you're gonna put video and audio, of course. In my case, I'm just gonna do the video because audio I'm gonna add later. In the video code, here's where the magic happens, okay? Make sure that you save in Apple profiles 4444. It's kind of like the PNG file of videos, okay? Just drag and drop on top of your video and you have a very nice call to action. This way it saves you a lot of time and you don't need to repeat every single process for every video. Pretty easy, very simple. I hope that you learned something today. If cinematography, editing, and Final Cut Pro tutorials is something that you're into, consider subscribing to this channel because there is a lot of helpful content coming. Make sure to smash the like button and turn on the notification so you know every single time that I post a new video to help you to grow and increase your video quality in 2020. Thank you very much. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.